feel too bad. What do you mean tricky?
Well, last time we did it, it was pretty rocky. There was kind of a little cliffy area that was kind of hard to get around.
Oh.
Sorry, we're not anything.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll take your expertise. This is fun. I love following all these little kids.
I've already got my picture.
Yeah, I know. I feel really... I was worried... I guess we're doing it then, huh? Of course, the kids are saying I want to do the cliff. This snow feels good. What did he say?
What?
What did he say?
I'm not sure.
You guys just stay in his tracks. Oh boy. Can't we just go? What's he doing? Got ourselves in a sticky situation. Just give each other some space, you guys. Ooh, it's a little doing good. Just do, you're doing good, Tegan. Just scoot. There's a tree branch or something right behind Tegan. In the pink. There's rocks right here, too. See that rock?
Yeah.
Oh, now I'm turned the wrong direction. I'm scared that that's not a rock. That's a, well, I'm just wondering how I should turn. Log right there. Whoa, whoa. Shit. easier right here. Oh, Sven, are you okay? This was bad. That's this the way I went. Oh, that's where I went. See, my body was turned a different way than you guys. I'm like, how am I going to turn tight? And then I saw that.